14. The first one is who prepares lunch for you? Means aapke liye aapka lunch kaun prepare karta hai? Now I am writing the answers over here. You are going to write this in your notebook and in your worksheet also. Okay? Now let's start. Page number 14. Then you are going to write here mummy or mother. Okay, agar aapko mummy chahiye to write mummy, mummy or mother, mother. Now second, who drops you to school? Means aapko aapke school chhodne kaun jata hai? You can write your daddy, papa or father. Okay, these are the worksheet also. We are going to meet in our next class with the exercise. Okay, good day.